Okay. He's on his third worm. Who is smarter, Scott or the trout? Although I shouldn't talk because I couldn't get it either. It's biting. He's not stupid. Just nibbling off the sides. Slowly picking Scott's worm off the hook. Oh, he's getting some serious bites. Scott is failing to set the hook. I think your reaction time is delayed. A 12 inch just out of this pool over here, so I feel all vindicated now. Scott's got something to prove. Oh, that worm's getting smaller and smaller. He's biting a lot. Where is it that you're getting the bites at? Must be a little hole there or something. Or a rock he's sitting under.